We'll take question number 10. Find the area of a rhombus. If its vertices are three comma zero comma four comma five comma minus 1 comma 4 and minus 2 comma minus 1 taken in order. Solution. We'll show here one rhombus. ABCD. Coordinates of A are 3, 0. Coordinates of B are 4, 5. Coordinates of C are minus 1, 4. Coordinates of D are minus 2, minus 1. So here BD and AC are diagonals. And you study it. How to find the area of rhombus? Area of rhombus is equal to half into diagonal 1 into diagonal 2. Diagonal 1 into diagonal 2. Therefore, here in this case, area of rhombus is half into AC into BD. Call this as 1. All right. Using distance formula, AC is equal to x1 minus x2 whole square plus y1 minus y2 whole square. Here you can write x1 minus x2 or x2 minus x1. Reason is, when you take square, number will become positive only. Both are correct. So 3 minus of minus 1 square plus 0 minus 4 square. Simplifying, 4 square plus minus 4 square you will get 4 under root 2. 4 under root 2 units. Next, find BD. See, this you can call as x1, y1, x2, y2, x3, y3, and here this says x4, y4. For your convenience, it is. For your convenience. How do you find BD then? X3 minus x4 whole square plus y3 minus y4 whole square. Right? X3 minus x4 whole square plus y3 minus y4 whole square. That is equal to under root. The square root you should not forget, you have to write it. Four minus of minus two whole square plus five minus of minus one whole square. That is equal to under root six square plus six square. You will get 6 under root units. Now to use AC and BDs in equation 1 from 1. Area of rhombus is equal to half into 4 into root 2 into 6 into root 2. Root 2 into root 2 is 2. So you get half into 6 for the 24 into 2. 2 and 2 will cancel. Area of rhombus will become 24 square units. 24 square units.